Sorry for the stupidly dramatic ending to the last video. That was Ben's fault.
I'm sorry, I was torn. The news is yours to tell, obviously, but ending it on a pillow fight just seemed wrong. It's okay, though. Our viewers are strong. They'll deal with it.
To be fair, me arriving unannounced was pretty dramatic, and so is vlogging right now.
Is it?
Feels like it.
Yeah, I suppose. But it's good to be clear.
Yeah.
You good?
I'm good. This is practical. It's only fair to tell you, you all know Leo, B's cousin and my big brother. He's discovered that he has cancer. It's this type called Hodgkin's lymphoma, and chemo's starting soon, and we're trying to stay really positive because, you know, he's so young and usually so healthy, but you can never really be sure. So that's that. I am sorry if this is difficult news to hear. It's been a while since I've done this vlogging, and so I really don't know how this is coming across. I came down here to tell B in person. Telling her something like that over the phone, it just felt wrong. Seems only fair that I'd pay you the same courtesy. But please, don't worry about it, because we have a big supportive family and Leo will get through this. It will all be fine. Now, I've had some time to think about this and process it, but B hasn't. So I'm sorry, but she's not gonna be in this video. This is goodbye from her. I hope you understand.
Hey, Meg, I wanna get in the car now, I'm all packed up.
Babe, you wanna get a flight?
I don't know, I mean, if we leave now, then
I'm not going, remember?
Shit. Sorry, I don't know what I was thinking. I guess I can drive the full 8 hours by myself.
B, I'm coming with you. Of course I am.
Everyone's going. I'm not. I don't feel I need to sit by Leo's bedside when he's got all these dorks to help him. I'm staying here for the foreseeable future, actually. Fred Boyett asked if I'd flat with him, so yay. So I'll just keep on with my writing things. But that's it from me. Thank you, all you lovely viewers. You're all kick-ass.
And from me, head then somewhere, guys. I'm not going to promise to come back after this. I don't want to lie to you guys.
Hey, might do some travel diaries.
Yeah. I'm not sure I feel the need to share that.
So, how do we end this?
I don't know. Goodbye, guys. Live good lives and all that.